looks like Barkov's gonna go between the legs here.